Hey guys, welcome back to the Harma Channel. Today we'll be talking about, does farming work? Stay tuned and I'll be right back with you, and make sure you subscribe. Do you think farming works? Let me give you just the stats and what I learned about this. I'm a big farming agent. I think farming is extremely important. I think farming is important in any business, right? That's why people do marketing and do email campaign to the same people that they love their product. It's important to do that. But what I did, I took the top 150 agents in LA County. I removed the ones that have been in the business very short time, 2 to 3 years. So what I did, I increased it to 5 years and plus. So anyone who's been in the business over 5 years and they're in the top 20%, I studied them. They all came from a different background, different ages, different countries, different gender, and on, different locations. But something was very much in common was they were farming agent. They were an expert in one area. In order for you to have a sustainable business and be consistent in your neighborhood and build a brand that people want to come back to, you have to be known in one area. You can't be in everywhere. Although real estate has changed from 10 years ago to now, you can sell so many places, but you ultimately want to be the agent of choice of a neighborhood. And once you have that, trust me, you repeatedly will get a business because people trust the local expert. If you'd like to learn more about farming, feel free to message me. There's a product out there called HarmaData.com that has multiple products that focus on NODs, absentee owners, the CRM, they have a commercial product, and they're building a lot more. If you're interested, go there and sign up, and that will be another tool for you to farm. But don't forget, if you're not gonna farm for 2 years, don't farm for 2 months. It's just not worth it because it doesn't work short term. And thank you for watching, and make sure you like this video and come back.